polypernopolis. But, what, I mean, is there anything else going on down there? I mean, we just went through a lot of stuff here.
Yes, actually. There's a system known as ELF, extra low frequency. It's also a massive antenna that's embedded in the ice there. When I arrived to the facility as a tradesman and firefighter, I was read into how everything worked because I needed for the safety of my crew to be able to battle fires and engage things appropriately. And at the onset, I was told that the ELF system is off. It's defunct. It's disabled. It is just sitting dead in the ice. But through my need to make an additional repair on something else and tracing back to a sub panel, I was finding the circuit that I needed to lock out, tag out, and do all the safe repairs. But then I noticed that this other breaker that was supposed to be off was in the on position, and it was listed as the ELF. And I ran it up my chain. I said, what's going on here? I said, this is supposed to be off. I was told it's off now. And I was just given a hard, it's on. And that was the end of my need to know. They didn't want to tell me anything else. You have identified the circuit that you need to work on. You have been informed that you can safely do your job. Carry on. So I did my job. I made the repair that I needed to on the circuit next to the circuit that I was now informed is duly on and operating. So the ELF is up and running, and that, again, is a multifaceted directed energy weapons platform.
Do you have pictures of any of this stuff?
I have a lot of pictures of me in these facilities. They mostly just prove my presence.
If you hand those over, I'll display them on screen right now. If I can get them.
I can get you pictures before you present this to the world.
I would appreciate that.
It sets the floor at 8,000 feet. You can't fly below 8,000 feet. A lot of people like to try to claim that there's a hole at South Pole Station and there's a no-fly zone that protects from you flying in an area that'll see the hole. And that's just total shenanigans.